everybody. Give it up for Tanya. Something from IC Collection. Now that's a newspaper jacket. As you can see, you can make a great read out of it. You can be in the subway and just sit there and read your jacket. And she's wearing Tianello underneath that. Just a real different fun book, only available at Scarlet Plus Size Boutique. Give it up for Laura, everybody.
Of course, with that design, the attention getting, K&G Fashion, the nice pleated pants, and you gotta be a real man to wear purple, and white shoes after Labor Day.
All right, everybody, give it up for Michelle. Now this is just a fun outfit to wear. She's going out on a Saturday night to dinner. It's all made out of Du Peony silk by IC Collection, California. Thank you, Michelle. Monica. Monica is dressed in New York City. Caroline Rose from New York. And she's wearing a pair of black jeans that have some spandex in it to give it a nice little stretch. And that's made by The Stone.
And more K&G fashion with the suspended look. Frank Scott. The bow tie look.
This is my signature song. Right, Donna? Here we have Kay. Kay is wearing something from Dilemma. This is boiled silk, which means that it can be washed at home. And she's wearing a pair of Focus capris. Here we have Taisha wearing something from Dami. And a pair of pants, slacks rather, from Crazy Larry, New York City. Just a great casual look. Give it up, everybody, for Taisha. Here's Kimonette. Another very great outfit to wear in the summertime. Z is wearing something from Caroline Rose. 100% silk. And pants by Crazy Larry Dears. Here we have Laura once again. Laura's was wearing a great jacket, almost like a tunic jacket. And that's made by Design Today out of California. Very different. Only available in Scarlet, plus size boutique. Taisha's wearing IC Collection, California. Wire collar, so it fits up. What do you think, everybody? Plus size woman on the runway, it looks good to me. Now I'm gonna start my social occasions. Tani's wearing something from Karen Miller. It's like a cake dress, great for mother of a bride, mother of a groom. Sunday after a wedding, bolero top. Really pretty. Looks great. Thank you, Tanya. Michelle, everybody. IC Collection, made in California. Sunday garden wedding, maybe. Church. Great look. Pieces are sold separately. Only available in Scarlet plus size boutique. Thank you. It's a great outfit from Patra. Again, garden wedding, mother of a bride. It's just a two-piece made of taffeta, so it has some great stretch. Calling the mermaid. Thank you, Monica. Michelle Obama wears Donna Rico. Love the velvet dress. Shows off the hourglass. Thank you, Kim. And here I am mesmerized by Taisha, who's wearing a dress by Mesmerize. Energy going on, and we have Kimonet, everybody. Kimonet's gonna get into it right about now when the song starts getting into it. She's wearing something from Patra, everybody. Classic, always in style. Here we go, Kimonet. Here we have Laura once again, wearing something new from Nataya, made in San Francisco. Lace and chiffon, with a rose in the front, with a matching bag with roses. Great for church or garden bed. And that's my collection. The Scarlet Plus Size Boutique. Thank you very much, everybody. Scarlet Plus Size Boutique, Charlotte, North Carolina.
And of course, more designs from K&G Fashion Superstore. gentlemen, once again, the owner, the creator of Scarlet Plus Boutique, Mr. Todd Aldo.
Here's Z wearing something from Moncherie cocktail dress. Big thank you to Linda Jones. Please stand up. Linda is my right-hand woman at Scarlet Plus Size Boutique. Six words. I couldn't do it without her. Well, actually, that's five words. Everybody.
Now keep in mind, as you see the designs, the men, once again, K&G Fashion Superstar.